Good morning, student. Good morning, fifth standard. Welcome you all once again in history period. Okay. Yesterday we have seen lesson number 7 from shelters to village settlements. Today we have to write question answers of this lesson. But before that, let's revise the points of this lesson. From shelters to village settlements, textbook page number 30 to 33. Okay. Now shelters. In the Middle Stone Age, the climate in Europe was extremely cold. To protect themselves, the Neanderthals wore leather clothes, made use of fire, and erected tents of animal hides in the caves. They built huts in the open when weather permitted. Number 2, seasonal camps. During the Middle Stone Age, the climate in Europe was getting warmer. The diet of the Homo sapiens changed due to environmental changes. They hunted small animals as the large animals had become extinct. They also turned to fishing. This change in the diet enabled the Homo sapiens to roam to faraway regions. They cleared jungles and set up camps. They moved to different places as per the seasonal changes. They harvested wild grains, gathered seasonal fruits and roots, undertook fishing and hunting, and thereby stayed longer at a place. Number 3, village settlements. The way of life of the humans in the New Stone Age changed. They became producers of food grains by undertaking cultivation of land. Agriculture made it necessary to stay in one place. People established permanent village settlements and lived there generation after generation. The climate change on the earth is related to cycle of glacial and interglacial periods. The climate was extremely cold and dry in the times of Homo habilis during the Old Stone Age. The climate became warm during the Middle Stone Age, and the last glacial period came to an end about 11,000 years ago. The warmer climate during the New Stone Age enabled Homo sapiens to undertake agriculture. Thereafter, cultural change came about. Now, here our revision of lesson number 7 is over. And now let's start writing question answers. Start with me. First, fill in the blanks. Okay, note down. Note down in your copy. The Neanderthal used animal hides. To erect tents inside the caves. Or wow. Killing the blacks is animal hide. In the Middle Stone Age, the climate was the
बिल्डिंग हुआ हो अंडरलाइन वर्ड बाबू नंबर थ्री दो होमोसेपियंस exactly term number 2 Number four. Homo sapiens cleared. Clear. Jackals. By failing trees. The Homo sapiens moved their camps to different places. According to seasonal changes. See here, students. See the first fill in the blanks. The Neanderthal used animal seeds to erect tents inside the caves for warmth. In the Middle Stone Age, the climate was getting warmer. Number three, the Homo sapiens had largely turned to fishing. Number four, the Homo sapiens cleared jungles by felling trees. And number five, the Homo sapiens moved their camps to different places according to seasonal changes. Okay. Now, note down this. Now let's move to our next question. That is answering one sentence. Question number two, answering one sentence. Number one, question number one. Which were the animals the Homo sapiens mainly hunted? See in the book,
Question is given in the book on page number 32. Which animals did the Homo sapiens mainly hunt? See the question in the book. Okay.
Which were the animals? The Homo sapiens. Mainly hunted. And the answer is the Homo sapiens mainly hunted. Small animals. Like the white bear. Bear. Mountain goat. Question number. What is the characteristic of
New Stone Age culture? This question is also given in your book. See the question.
What is the characteristic? New Stone Age culture. And the answer is the beginning of cultivation is the characteristic of New Stone Age culture. Next question. Why did Nandakal lives in cave? Live in caves. This is extra question. Answer. The Neanderthal lived in caves because at that time the climate in Europe was extremely cold. See the question once again. Why did the Neanderthal live in caves? The Neanderthal lived in caves because at that time the climate in Europe was extremely cold. Okay, students. Now period is over. Note down all the question answers today. Whatever we have written on the blackboard. Okay, and revise it, learn it, and read lesson carefully. Okay. Now here we stop, and the next period tomorrow, tomorrow day after tomorrow, we will continue with some more extra question answers of answering one sentence. Okay, till then, bye bye, take care.